not to wear it at home with like parents and stuff like that, you know? Literally. Hoodie?
It was just to get out of the house. And like, because I also went to Austin's house, because he was getting like, right as our
brother.
Like me. I have a brother too, and Harriet.
Yeah.
I just don't want that. I mean, it's not like I wear that all the time. Mm-hmm. But like, just like, if I'm around his family, I'll try to be more conservative. Like,
yeah. At work, they're like, oh, you're not allowed to wear like crop top black t-shirts. Like, oh, that Saturday, we're gonna go to a festival.
Oh, what is it called?
Global Dance Festival. So it's
a bunch of EDM. I think you like kept telling us about it.
Yeah, it's just kind of expensive. So, like, I understand a lot of people that don't like EDM that much, it's not worth it to them.
Like, I'm confused, like, what tickets to buy?
No jazz festival to worry about. Cause like, if you're already paying for it, might as well get good seats, you know?
Just for me, I hate standing.
Yeah. At least you can sit down there.
Yeah.
Cause a lot of people will bring like picnic blankets and stuff so they can put them on the seat so they can mark out their...
Thanks.